Okay, so someone was asking about these brother navigation marks. See, this one's purple, and this one is a green color. And people were asking, what's the difference? Well, if you watch the video, each, they come in five colors. They're about a buck and a half a box. And basically, the reason they're different colors is the very end. Now, they all start the same silver strobe, but they have an ending torch. After about 45 to 50 seconds, there's an ending torch after the strobe. Like, this is purple, so the ending color will be purple. And on this one, of course, the ending color should be green. It only lasts about a second or two, and you really got to pay attention. But like I said, both of these will strobe the same, but it's the ending flare that makes them different. But yeah, these are brothers, really fine, very underrated strobes, man. These are some of the best around, and they don't make them no more, but I know where to get them. But anyway. I'll pay attention to the ending colors. Nice. Okay, here it goes. Green? Should be purple. This one should be purple. There's a purple. Now you guys see the difference? They all strobe the same, but it's what the, at the very end, that's what counts. Hope you guys like the strobe video. Saturday, baby. Yellow Groove out.